Hot Eye Experiment. All you need to prepare is a hot pink stirrer, a beaker, a glass rod, white vinegar, food coloring, and also baking soda. First, add white vinegar into the beaker. Add some color to make the result more visible. Now let's start adding baking soda. Start adding baking soda and stirring. Keep the liquid on the hot pan stirrer. Constant stirring can prevent the liquid from boiling. Add baking soda until there are no gas bubbles. Heat until 100 ml of liquid remains. Cover it up and put it into the refrigerator. Cool down for approximately 30 minutes. After all these steps are done, let's get started. Pour the liquid a drop at a time. You can see the liquid solidify immediately. Put the glass rod into the liquid. The liquid will crystallize in seconds. So why does sodium acetate crystallize? When sodium acetate is dissolved in water, the oppositely charged ion dissociates. But if a tiny sodium acetate solid is added, the oppositely charged ion forms a solid crystal structure quickly.
The process is exothermic and it releases heat energy, making the solid feel hot to the touch.